Unit in progress. Report came in from Little Italy.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties.
Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie!
Get him, Spider-Man! Too short-handed for a roadblock!
Curbside service.
Away.
Gotta shut this down before someone gets hurt. More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle. End of the road.
Attention units. Robbery reported. Suspects are armed. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Gentlemen, afraid I've got to ask you to leave the store. Hope crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Just ask for some nose strips. You snore like a water buffalo.
Doesn't surprise me. You'd know what a snoring water buffalo sounds like.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... it could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Peter, how are you?
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey work out in the city.
Dangerous.
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, man.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I mean, I didn't forget, I just... I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
Oh,
Recording reported. Need an officer on the scene. Mobilize at touchdown.
Muggers, got a pulse. It is on. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thank you, Spider-Man. You're the only one who can rely on.
Better get to work.
Units, civilians in need of assistance following a severe car crash. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
Tried to rob a store. The getaway driver must have been hopped up. Caused the whole wreck.
Need to find the people who caused this. They've still got to be nearby.
Good work.
Available units, need response to a break-in. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
All units, we just reported an active narcotic sale. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village. Narcotic sale. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Francisco, kill us! Get the spider!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
I'll crush you!